So I'm back with another video. I'm currently in Las Vegas, Nevada, and we're inside a mall, and look what I found. It's sugar. So we're gonna get in. Are you excited, Steven? We're gonna get in and find some candy. It's pizza.
Okay.
I don't really like the pizza one. And guys, look at this. All that. It's like a child's dream in here.
Rainforest frogs, unicorns, crocodiles, frogs, sand sharks, alligators.
Guys, look at this. This is only one circle. There's so much of there left.
Like snacks we don't even know what's inside of, so we're gonna get one. So.
Whoa, you're getting Naruto Boruto snacks. It's $50.
is like the food in
it? A giant jawbreaker.
It could break your jaw?
Maybe possible. Ow. It's so heavy. Okay, actually, could you
wait,
hold this?
How are you supposed to break it?
I think we're supposed to lick this book. I'll just find a way to eat it. Video and then I'll find more candy and I'll show you guys.
What is it?
Oh
my god. Wait, if there's french fries, get french fries.
It's a burger. How are you supposed to eat this,
Steven? I can eat it. Oh my god, guys. What?
Look at this. Hannah, look.
Oh my god. What do you want to get?
The pickles.
I don't like it. Which one do you want? So either hamburger. I want hamburger.
You want the burger?
Yes.
Alright, we'll get this. It's like super heavy too.
Oh my god. It's a whole breakfast.
Alright.
So we got the eggs, waffles, and bacon. That's not even cooked yet.
Yeah, so I think we're gonna get this burger right here and we'll keep looking around. Alright.
I think we're good already.
Bunch of candy. Now we're gonna go check out. Can you try to open the box? Okay, guys. So we got a bunch of candy. It's in this huge bag, and it's as big as me. Like, it's so big, and it weighs so much too.
For the Naruto and Boruto thing, we're gonna open that for a video. And we have to change the thumbnail because, like, we didn't like the other one, so we have to change it.
Alright, so. Guys, we got this huge box, and we're gonna make the video of the snack box. So make sure you like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye!